Everyone in our life wants to become a billionaire in our life, very wealthy, and want to have a very good luxury and comfort life. And it is possible when you have lots of money, right? And we always do hard work because why? To earn more money. Whether the signs, the palmistry signs, letters, or any symbols that is there in your hand which can make you a wealthier in your life or not. So I'm going to discuss about this rare millionaire and billionaire signs that can be present in your hand. So the billionaire and millionaire, there can be quite a distinction, right? Many people ask me, okay, whether the lines that I am discussing is for the billionaire or millionaire. It is for the both, right? And also, only the lines are not sufficient. If the lines are there, then it doesn't mean that you will be rich in your life. You have to make your life more wealthy, more healthy in terms of hardworking. If you don't work hard, although the lines are there in your hand, then you cannot earn lottery also. You have to try hard for your growth in your life, then definitely you will be very much wealthy if these signs are there in your hand. Om Ganeshaya Namah, Bhagavan Shri Satyasabhaya Namah, Om Suryaya Namah, Om Shaniyaya Namah. Viewers, welcome to my YouTube family. My name is Astrologer Dr. Sai Subhaji. I would request you to subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, and like the videos, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you will always get the future notification of my videos. So before I proceed, I would say that already in lots of videos I have told, okay, these are the lottery signs, these are the millionaire signs, billionaire signs, and it can make you a lots of wealth in your life. That's right. In this video I'm going to tell, okay, these are the extra new things that I'm going to discuss that can be there in your hand, also represents lots of wealth and money in your life. So first of all, you have to check your fate line, right? I told in many of my videos that fate line is very much responsible for our smooth life. If fate line is not there, then also it is okay to survive in your life if you have a very good sun line. So we are not going to discuss anything about the sun line in this video. Apart from the sun line, we are going to discuss something else in this video, and that can make your life a little bit different. I told many of my videos that sun line is very important. In this video, we are not going to discuss anything about the sun line, but still, if the sun line is not there and still the fate line is there, then also you can avail to get a very good life with the help of these lines and earn a big lottery in your life. So what are the lines that are responsible for that? I'm going to discuss about it. So first of all, you have to check, okay, this is the fate line, right? The fate, I'm not telling about the fate line starting, from where it is starting. It can start from the mount of moon, or it can start from the wrist, or from the lifeline, anywhere it can start. But fate line is important from the middle. At least from this portion, the fate line should start. And generally, fate line goes to the mount of Saturn. As always, it is a common sign that we found in most of the hand, and maybe it is there in your hand also, and also there in my hand also, right? It is very common in nature that have the fate line and goes to the mount of Saturn. But what makes the distinction in this video? It is because if the fate line having a branch, or the fate line is curving towards the mount of Jupiter, then it makes a different thing. It makes totally different calculation than a normal fate line. Also, the fate line is called the Saturn line. And in when this fate line, this green fate line, is going to the mount of Jupiter, that means that you have the ability and the good capability to earn a lottery with your hard working things. Not only the lottery, it's about the wealth. You can earn a wealth, tremendous wealth, very big money in your life because of your hard working things. So that makes you a totally different than other things. So definitely, if you have this line going to the mount of Jupiter, then definitely without any doubt you will be wealthy in your life, and this is also a sign of lottery that I already mentioned. Now another things, whether the fate line is going to the mount of Jupiter or not, also it says that if any line or the branch is going to the mount of Mercury from the fate line, then what it signifies? It signifies that you will also have a very good business, wealthy life, and also because you will earn lots of money and have a success in your life, it's because of your own communication skill. It is because the communication skill will be much developed and it will be very much prominent. Also, you have the ability and capability to do a big things and to do a right decision at the right time and get a success. Because of the right decision, because you see in many of the game also, a little right decision makes the person win their team, win the country, right? In the similar way, there are a slight difference of decision making will make your life successful. Sudden wealth because of this. And along with this, if the line is also going to the Mount of Jupiter along with the Mercury line, both the line, this one line and this is second line, these two lines are going to the each of the representative mounts like Jupiter and the Mercury, then it also gives you a managerial and leadership capability and have a very good combination without any doubt. Whether I told in many of my videos that the little finger, if it's shorter than the first phalanges, it have a little lack of confidence, but and also it makes you to make a risky decision, right? I told you. So in this way, it makes you a very auspicious to take a right decision at the right time. So that's a very important thing that you have to remember that to make your life wealthy. And definitely if this line is there, if to these two lines combination is there, this is enough to be a wealthy and billionaire in your life. I can guarantee you. If you have this line and if you are not wealthy, then I cannot believe that you are not wealthy. It is definitely a sign of wealthy and a very good flow of money in your life. If along with this, if the money triangle is there, as you know, this is here, the money triangle is formed always. I will use a different color so that you understand in a better. So, as you know, this is the money triangle, right? This portion is the money triangle. If the money triangle is there, it is along with this, then it's a bonus point for you. If means, what should I say? Means additional bonus when you get from the salary or from anything or anyone gift you a good thing, right? We get a bonus when you are a child. We used to get some good things in from our near ones. It's like a bonus. It's an additional benefit if you have along with this. So that's a very good combination along with the Mercury line, along with the Jupiter fate line that is going to the Mount of Jupiter and also the money triangle. That's very good combination. And definitely you will earn a lottery in your life if this combination exists in your hand. Generally, we ignore the hard line, right? And also the headline. There can be some combination of triangle in the headline or the mind line. So you have to take that point very seriously if you have. Some people ignore it and many of the videos is not explaining that. I'm going to explain and I've seen in many of my clients has earned lots of money because of this triangle only. They don't have other lottery signs. Still, they won because they have that triangle on the hard line and the headline. So if suppose there are some kind of triangle that can be formed like this or it can be here, it should not be a chain like thing. So chain means that, okay, chain means like this, right? Like this is a chain. It should not be chain, it should be triangle, proper triangle. If there are proper triangle is there, then also it makes you a wealthy in your life without any doubt. Many people ignore one important thing. That's a triangle in the headline. That also a indication that you will be able to retain a good amount of money in your life because of your own intuition, own capability to save money. And the stability will always be there if the triangle like formation is like this. It should not be chained. So as you see, this is the triangle that is formed here. So that's a quite good combination. Now, second is that suppose you have a triangle here, right? This triangle also signifies that you will have a or will win a lottery in your life. Now you have to check another triangle in your hand that can be formed in between the headline and the lifeline. So it can be like this. It can be like this. The lines can also come from the lifeline. But that is a little bit different. But if any triangle is forming like this, then like this, then definitely it is also a sign that signifies that you will earn a lottery and a wealth tremendous amount of wealth in terms of gambling, in terms of lottery, in terms of unexpected money, inheritance money that can come to your life. The bigger the triangle, the bigger is the money. When you have a bigger triangle, it represents the bigger money in your life. The reason that you will get a success in your gambling or lottery is because, you know, this is the mount of Rahu. Rahu is also a very important planet and plays an important role in giving you a lottery and an uncertain money in your life. So that's the prominent thing that can be there, but the triangle should not be affected with any defects. It should be very prominent enough so that it has a good result in your life. So coming to the next, I have not mentioned this thing in earlier, so you have to understand single vertical line, right? Single vertical line in the mount of Mercury, as you know, this is the mount of Mercury, always signifies that it is representing a wealth. It represents a very good wealth. Always a flow of money will always be there. With your own communication skill, with your own talent in your life, it is a very good, impressive qualities. And with the use of communication, you can prosper and can reach a great height and also have a very good name and fame in your life. It is because of the single vertical line that is there in your hand that can be there. So along with this, many hand, it is seen that there is, suppose this is the sun line and another line is coming here. So this is not a union line or the relationship line or the marriage line. It is the Mercury line. So what is the Mercury line? Which is the Mercury line? You might be confused with the color. So this is the Mercury line. So if this Mercury line is there, that also signifies that with this, you will have a lots of name and fame, respect in your profession because of this communication skill, as you are getting a good success in your life. And that is the reason of your wealth generation. You can also be a very good politician or a very good diplomatic person if it is there. So that's also a very good sign to earn a lottery in your life. This line also says that you will be very much hardworking. You will be very much working for yourself in the sense that you will be independent person. Yourself means independent person, I mean to say. You'll not rely and trust on others. It is good that because you already seen many bad things in your life, because of that you always try to gain a very good work in terms of everything, because you have seen the reality of the life and you know the people how to deal with. And that is the key of success. Because of the communication skill, you will grow and prosper in your life due to this sign. Definitely, it is a very good, tremendous sign to retain a good amount of money and to earn a lots of money in your life and can be a billionaire. You can be a billionaire if this type of sign is there. And of course, the other lines and other signs has to be considered, but this is one of the signs that can make your life successful because of this. You might see that I already discussed in a couple of videos before. There are some lines here and there are some combinations of sun line here. So it is making a triangle like things in this position. So this is also a thing that also signifies that you will be able to earn a lottery and can be a very wealthy person in your life. So these are the things that I want to discuss in this video. This sign also says that you will be a very hardworking and definitely gain a high level status, name and fame all over the world. You will have artistic qualities. You will have lots of things in terms of your profession that people will recognize you and people will admire you for your skill and people will take you as an example if this type of signs are there in your hand. So hopefully this video will be helpful to you, and if you have any confusions, then you are always welcome to contact me. Contact details are given in the description box. Also, if you want to have a paid consultation for reading your palm, then you are always welcome, and I can definitely tell you, okay, if you will get a lottery in your life or not through reading your hand. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, then I would request you to subscribe it, like the videos, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you always get the 15 notification of my videos. Stay happy, stay fit. Thank you.